You look Japanese. Kind of looks like Toe. That rock guy. I don't see the nation unless it pops up on the screen.
I mean, if you obvious check it specifically. I could. Is that good? Is that better? Jax, thank you so much for the $5. Thank you, man. Thank you so much. Oh shit.
shit. Hard to see. Can I get up on this thing? I feel like I can.
What the fuck?
What? I thought I was behind something. That killed me? I'm so confused. Did you guys see what killed me? I'm actually so confused. Oh god. No. Ugh. Wait, is this a thing? Okay, right here. Okay. Jump. 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 Yay! God damn it. At least now I can see the label show. God damn it. I guess I have to wait for the long one to go across. Oh! That's the end? I really thought that I could jump over to the next one. Wait, what?
Ah!
Okay, you can't jump.
No! I'm sorry!
I really fucked up. Okay. I do not think I need to go this way. I'm sorry.
No!
I'm dead.
I thought maybe there was another candle over there.
Oh my god, I have to start from the fucking beginning. Oh my god, no! It's so hard not to jump sometimes.
So much.
Oh god.
Thank you, man. Welcome back. Thank you for the 20 years.
I miss so many.
Teggy, thanks for the 100s.
Oh god. Can you come in the light? I guess so.
That's a fucking jump right there. I didn't realize that. Thank you so much for the 500 bits!
Whoa. The end.
I don't know. I missed it on accident.
Oh, I have to lure him to... Maybe? No? Oh god. Yeah, okay. Oh god.
That marshmallow ghost got me.
Oops.
Okay. Guess I walked off the edge there. I really? Oh. Wait. No, I didn't light the candle though. Oh. Yo, ghosty. Except to pull him further. So close, man.
There we go.
Yeah.
Wait. Oh my god.
No! I thought... Oh my god. I thought that maybe I could make it around.
Oops. Oh god. Okay, at least I got this guy now. I get the idea. Whoa. Yeah, I thought he would stop chasing though now. No, 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 no. Come on. Come here, stupid ghost. Whoa. Whoa. That was too many. Thank God. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Wait, there's nowhere for me to go from here! There's a trap! Oh, literally, there's a trap.
There is no place to jump from here.
Oh.
No! Come on, man. Oh yeah, you're right. There was that sound again. What is that from? Phantoms.
The little candle flees for his life. He runs and he runs until the dreaded glow is out of sight and the frightful whispers have gone quiet.
Yeah, these speedrun next for sure. Little feet.
But he could not find a way to escape. On the contrary, he falls astray furthermore. The endless darkness brings a chilling feeling of despair into the little candle's heart.
No.
It was just then that an answer came weakly from afar.
Aww, he's scared doing little flames along the way. She changed her pricing, so I think that's what it was. But like, now she's like $50 an hour instead of 20, so. So she had to cancel all of her future appointments with everyone. Should I turn off music or no? Are we brave? Are we brave enough to go the whole way without turning on the light? Is this Reading Rainbow? It doesn't it really sound like it? Let me up here. Okay, don't worry. We got this time for sure. I'm sorry, Bob. I'm okay. It's okay. Sorry, Ayo. No, 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 no. It's okay, it's okay. It's okay, Bob. I'm sorry I yelled. No, Bob. Stop hitting the controller. It's okay. Bob, it's seriously okay. It's okay, Mimi. No, Bob, stop. Bob, seriously, stop. Stop. Mean. It's okay. I didn't mean to yell, I'm sorry. It's like shaking. Okay. Jesus. Boy. Where's my good boy?
Pursuing the calling, the little candle comes before a glowing light. A flickering light hidden within the darkness was none other than than the little candle burned. Despite being nowhere as bright as the lighthouse, he led the way for his ever so lost little self.
Aww.
The little candle feels a new sense of comfort. As the sound of flowing water approaches from ahead, could there be hope?
Candles. What am I looking for? Oops. Not idea. Hi, Christian. Christian. I can imagine his tiny little feet breaking the ice. Whoa! Why did I fall through? Brought on a little flower.
Hi, Soggy. Oh my god, there's no save points in this one. Oh my god, dude, Bob's coming back over now. I'm sorry I said anything.
It's okay.
This isn't even a scary game. You're twisting yourself up in the court. Stop. I'm fine. I don't know why it wouldn't let me just hop on the ice and then break in and jump back on the flower. I gotta scoot all the way around. For real, it's like Bob is the difficulty of this game. Are you helping? No, you are not helping. You're doing the opposite of helping. Now he's happy. Yes, very helpful, dog.
But he doesn't want anything. He just thinks that I'm in distress. This looks cool. It's like the stream, the flow of the stream.
Probably have to go all the way around.
Yeah.
Start to freeze? No. Stop it. Seriously. Maybe I just like need to build up velocity going around.
Two years! Welcome back, Felicia. Thank you so much.
Dude, why? How do we... Yeah, get up. This way. Get out of the stream! No! Yeah. We did it. I almost burned out from that, but let's just hope this is the end. It is.
Good job, Bob.
part again.
This way. Get that candle. Oh. Wait, if we get that candle, we get fucked. Because we don't want to be stuck. No! Sorry, Bob. It's okay. I did not mean to jump out. Oops. I forgot that automatically breaks if there's fire.
Mangoes! Thank you so much for using your Twitch Prime sub. I appreciate that so much. Thank you. Look how happy Rad is. You okay, Rat?
His nails digging me.
Oh my.
How do I fucking break it? Can't get through here? Oh my god. Are you serious? I have to go this way the whole time? Oh my god. Oh god. Sorry, Bubba, I need to yell at your ear. I'm sorry, Bob. That was the worst thing I've done. I'm sorry. Bob does not like this game. Thank you. Jesus, Bob. Don't pull my ear though, please.
Despite not being as grand as the lighthouse, the little candle brings warmth through the frigid cold, melting away at the frost and ice.
The little
candle rides the river lantern to the edge of the shore. Raising his head, he gazes at the bright light in the mouth of the abyss.
I'm the streamer.
Maybe, just maybe, he could finally leave.
Look at these things. Missed it.
this jump?
Whoa.
Oh. Are we able to just lay down on its own?
We're making this hella hard.
Just saying, Val, like, you're barely as it might be as possible. Like, this is the worst possible.
But I gotta see this part. Like, I actually have to be able to see the screen this part.
And jumped off, I guess. Oh, stop it. Oh, no. Stop hitting the buttons. Bob, no. Bob, you're hurting my ear. Oh. Oops. I lose it. No. Oh my god, if I fed him from doing this, he would never leave me the fuck alone. Oh. I must make the same mistake.
For the Twitch Prime.
Welcome back, Allie. Hi, Dorbin. Really? Are you still living in Chicken's house? Or not? I'm not sure if this makes it all the way, but... Oh no! Oh god, I did not mean to do that. Maybe they'll respawn? Oh, it does! Wait, how do I get this to go the right spot? This? No, that's not it. Oh, if I pull it all the way here, it won't get stuck. Wait, but I can't because it spawns right here next to this. How do I do this? No, you can backseat, it's okay. I don't know what the hell to do here. You gotta light it twice? I don't think you can light it twice, can you? Oh, you light it and it gets stuck into this and then you roll it over. Oh, I thought you can only light it once. I see. What type of bottle rocket can you light twice? Yeah, I guess these you can. You could the other ones. I forgot about that. Ugh. Au revoir! Stairs. No, I fell. Yeah. I did it. God, my ear. Push this. Oops. No one saw that. Should have used the fish to light that, but whatever. Exactly, Teggy. Music stop, sorry. Dude, this is killing my ear. Killing it. Yes, up. Oh. Wait, we have to get that candle over there. Yes. Hi, Nort, what's up? Wait, I can't hit this one? Can I tilt it up more? No. Turn. Can I light this thing on fire? So I'm like a no. Looking like a no. The same, right? Okay. So hold on. I can't move this thing up and down. I can just break it forward. Oops. Oh, I got it. Okay, here we go. Okay, I obviously need to get this lit somehow, but I don't. Wait, it's gone. You can only use it once. Oh. Wait, wherever you shoot it, it's magic? Oh. I thought it was like cause I'd made that sea urchin explode that the sea urchin was the magic. I didn't realize it was just anywhere. My bad. I can just do this. Oh god. Wait. No! No, let me back up here! Wait, what happens if I... Oh. I thought I was gonna get smushed to death. It's the only play. Here we go. Turn. Gently float down. Okay. I was thinking spike to death. Easy. Oh my god. Come on, man. Fish. You C word. Boom again. I thought that rogue was good though. People said rogue was strong. there. Is it actually? Bitch, I knew it. I fucking knew it. It fucked me on purpose, dude. It wouldn't let me push it up two times. That's good. Ah. Yes. Which it. Fireworks.
Look, the end of Aladdin.
Despite not being able to illuminate the dark black night as the lighthouse once had.
Wow.
A little candle brings flames to life, igniting the flowers of fire and blossoming into bloom.
Little candle.
Just ahead. His fire is full of that long lost hope.
The last level. Oh, it's a little...
platform. Oh, you can steer it. Oh, cute. Onto it without jumping. I thought I could just walk back onto it. Look at this cute little thing. This is crazy cute. I did, Birdbed. I got, I'll show you in a second. Oh, God. I got my trach piercing and a rook. It's okay if you don't know what those are. I didn't know what they were until yesterday either. Go up there. Okay. But it won't go up any higher. But I don't understand. How do we? Oh, there's one over here, my bad. I'm so low. What's this? I have very little candle left. I'm a little concerned. Rota! Thank you for subbing! Rota Papa. Thank you so much. Alright, I guess we just gotta go over this. I'm so small. Hi. Where am I supposed to shoot this? Here? Right? Whoa. Okay. Uno más. I don't know. I don't think I'm good. Should I walk around or should I just... I think I can afford to do this. I think this is the very end. Let's go. Angel bump us up to heaven.
The flying lantern drifts out of the cave, rising higher and higher.
Okay, random plants.
The little candle sees bright lights in the night sky. floating lanterns in the darkness. What a beautiful sight.
What type of plants don't need any kind of light either? It's like in the cave. Uh-oh, is that Lantern of Death?
In the distance, the illumination of the lighthouse appears once more.
Fuck you, lighthouse, bitch ass.
The Tower of Light shines in the dark night and stands as daunting and brilliant as ever before.
Sauron.
But the little candle makes a new discovery. Below is the path which he had once traveled. Despite the weak glow of candle lights.
Oh, it's all the candles he lit.
Illuminate the night sky. The fires shine and spread into the distance.
Aww.
Silently guiding the way through darkness.
That'd be cool if that was like the actual amount of candles that you lit during the game. It's obviously not.
Little Candle is no longer troubled by his thought of becoming the lighthouse. He burns with all his heart. And the flying lantern rises on into the distance.
I burn. Lantern helicopter that he has is pretty sweet. Yay! We did it. That's cute. I like that game. There's a sex scene if you collect all the candles. That was the most annoying part. Trying to get the stars to line up. Maybe I'll finish Witcher. Why does this game hurt my eyes less than Witcher? It doesn't make sense. Oh, the reading. No, that is what it is, actually. Yeah, you're right. Details aren't that important in this game. Like, you guys don't need to really focus. Yoga. Uh, Where does he float to? What makes him stop floating? Nothing? He just goes into the atmosphere and then dies? Hi, Gory. Why'd the lighthouse want to kill us? Angel Thumb. What was that? What else was actually the man keeping us down, dude? Yay. GG.